on there. Alpha in yellow and black gets to the front. It's Will Penfold and Ricky Fay who lead. Joe Mogg has got in the second as they're three abreast coming out that back straight. Will Offen in blue goes in there. Alpha's turned over as they've gone into the turn. It was very close going into the turn. Five has slotted in, but Mixed Days comes up the inside. Offen's trying to get back up the inside of him, and he's also going in spend one. Followed closely by Mick Cave and Bradley Steer. Cave got up the inside of Paul White, and he's got lots of drive on that turn. He's found a hole up the inside, and he's slid into first place. An excellent move by Mick Cave, but Whiteland's come back on the inside. He's repaid the compliment coming down this home straight. From a handicap, a huge wheel stand further out in red, Will Offen, but he still gets to the bend in first. So into the turn they go. Richie Moore comes up the inside of Andy Cosser. He tries to find a gap. Michael Chittenden on the back of Andy Cosser stays firm. A little bit more speed in this turn, and Moore is through into second. He drifts wide as Andy Cosser comes back up the inside, and Cosser comes back into second. So a brilliant race in this second place as Richie Moore once again comes up the inside of Andy Cosser. They get very close in that turn. Philip Wynn in second and Will Offen in third as they're all very close together again as they come out of this turn. Will Offen's gone up the inside and you can see Will Offen trying up the inside. Will Penfold keeps the power on. Ricky Page drops down early to try and come across Will Penfold. Penfold is driven right up to the fence, but he's still safe in front. Will Penfold and Ricky Page followed by Will Offen. Stay on the inside and Sam Black's come off the machine as they come past us. So once again a passenger is thrown from the machine. Will Penfold and Ricky Pay in second, there's all sorts going on for that third place. Richie Moore's got the wheels in line, he's come right up close to Will Penfold going into this turn. Is there going to be contact? A little bit of contact going into the turn. Will Penfold squirts the power on, he's gone very wide, he's very close to the line. Rock. Very close. Very close on the line between second and third. So the tapes go up and away they go, and it is a very even start. It's Paul Mark Cosser gives him a right old shove in the corner. Mark has to go right round the outside. It is Paul Whiteland who's just in front of Mark Cosser as they go into that turn. Paul Whiteland and Terry Saunders lead the way. Mark Cosser turns hard and almost gets battered by Will Offen as he goes into the turn. He's now switched up the inside and he cleans up Paul Whiteland going into the turn. Whiteland comes back at him though and they're touching going down that straight. Very close between the two as they go into this fifth turn. Paul Whiteland on the inside, Mark Cosser on the outside. Cosser's running up to the fence, it's very close as they come past us. Mark Cosser's just got his nose in front. Can Paul Whiteland pull him back? It's been very close so far.